Guys, the new update of Fortnite just dropped, and within it, we have got so many new things to talk about, especially a brand new weapon and how to get it. Now, guys, before we get into the video, if you are hoping for, like, next week off of school, because come on, that would be so nice, leave a thumbs up on the video, but be fast before it starts because it's starting right now. Yes, guys, we have got a ton of different things to go over. We've got secrets on the map, secrets to do with skins, leaked skins, and even a secret with Peely, but mainly we're going to be talking about this brand new item. So definitely watch it all so you don't miss anything. Now guys, we also had a challenge with the comments in the last video, and well, I made a little bit of a mistake. I put Merry Marauder again by accident, but hey, a bunch of you still got it right. So I left hearts on a bunch of those comments. Now this time around, let's do a brand new skin. This one right here, so comment down below if you know the name of it, and I will leave hearts on a bunch of the ones that get that question right. On top of that, be sure to let me know if you use code SIRS in the item shop, and I will heart a bunch of those comments as well. That helps support the channel a bunch, and also be sure to subscribe with notifications turned on, because let me just say, there's some videos coming up that you do not want to miss. But without further ado here, let's jump into it. Alright guys, so here we go, ready to get into the secrets, and let's start off with the first one here that is pretty crazy in and of itself. So I say we hop into a solo match right here. Here we go, we got some other people here with interesting skin combos. I rate this a 3 out of 10. That back bling does not go with that skin at all, buddy. Alright guys, but now that we are on the map, I want to jump to the first location that has a new secret, and we're gonna start off with the smaller ones, and then the secrets are gonna get crazier and crazier throughout the video. So again, this first one is fairly small, but we need to jump down to this location because the sheriff's office actually got updated for the second time. You can see it right down there, and as you may remember, in my last secrets video on the last update, it was under construction, and now you can see that it is actually fully complete. So let's take a look here real quick at any of the differences. I believe there's like a brand new chest in here. You can use the stairs to get all the way to the top, get a nice little vantage point from up here without even building. Nobody will notice you're up here. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's go inside for a second, and yep, there's the new chest that was added underneath the table, so we're going to pick that up. That's pretty sick. And then if we go down the steps even more, we've got all of the cells, and oh my goodness, is that a gnome? Deadfire, what are you doing locking up our buddy the gnome inside of here? That's so funny. And then we got another chest back here as well. So just like that, we got two chests, some solid loot from this brand new location. Okay, but on to the next secret. This one is definitely bigger than the change to the sheriff's office because it actually involves like a lot of changes around the map. So I'm gonna head into Lazy Lake, and there's a frog jumping around. Yeah, I believe Lazy Lake actually got an update as well. So let's jump over here. Oh wait, guys, I found it. The brand new location inside of Lazy Lake. Also, somebody is here. They're healing inside of there somewhere. So I don't know if we want to fight them before taking a look. But yeah, you can see that they updated this building and made it into a garage. Or like, not just any garage, like an actual repair shop. And where is this person that is healing? Oh, I see you. He's just watching the opening. Well, I got a present for you, buddy. Oh no, put that right up there. Okay, okay. Oh, we got him with the grenade. I'm gonna toss another grenade over there. That's gotta get him, right? Oh, we got him. Let's go. Poor guy. It was a default. I always feel bad eliminating defaults. They're just trying to have fun. Okay, but yeah, there's this brand new garage with all these different parts. We got the brand new vehicle mod item, the off-road tires, which I'm sure you've seen a bit about. But in case you haven't, you just toss them at the car and you can just completely launch it up onto some large tires. So let's drive this over to the next secret. We've got Cabby Jonesy right here as well. Maybe we'll come back to him in a second because I think he actually got an update as well. But yeah, guys, a secret with the off-road tires is that you can go almost like completely vertical up mountains and stuff like that. So I want to see if we can drive up Mount K with only the off-road tires, because like, for example here, check this out. Look at how much we can go up. Oh my gosh, we're bouncing. Okay, we got to calm down a little bit and go slower, but look how we can go up the side of this nearly vertical hill. But let's keep it going here and go up to the, well, the mountain, Mount K. Okay, yeah, you got to be a little bit careful because it is bouncy. I'm bouncing all over the place, but come on up the mountain just like so. There we go. Let's get it. And again, here we have the mountain itself. So we will fully test just how crazy these off-road tires are. This is like the steepest hill in Fortnite. And oh my goodness, no, we didn't quite make it. And somebody's firing at us. That's not good. All right, we're gonna use the recycler. Oh no, we got hit big time. Run away. Come on, come on, come on. We're gonna make it. No, dude. No, guys, as we move on to the next secret on the map here. There's something else really cool that was added in this update, and it has to do with one of the leaked skins. And don't worry, guys, we're getting into that brand new item soon after this. But yeah, there was this brand new skin leaked called Eco, which is a very intriguing skin because, as you can see, his entire body is literally based on the season one map. Like, look at this right here. Literally on his leg, you have got Dusty Depot, which is so funny. Also, right there, is that the meteor? I think it is. You've also got like a snowy location on his leg, some cactuses back here, a lava area up on his left arm, and then even Der Burger on his right arm, which is crazy. So many references to like the season one map. So yeah, there's a lot of secrets in this skin itself. And of course, you've also got the back bling. But the secret I want to talk about is how this was actually a fan-made concept that made it into the game. That's right, NoloBands on Twitter originally designed this skin, and I believe Epic Games reached out to him on bringing it into Fortnite. And I mean, look at that, guys. You can see just how well-made the original concept is and how they brought it over to the actual skin, which makes it a super cool secret. So that's always awesome to see. I like how they made that happen. But actually, let's hop into another match here, because we need to take a look at the secret new weapon that you can get. And for this one, we're going to need to go over to Stealthy Stronghold, which oddly enough looks like it changed up a lot. Like, was it always that blue around the edges, or is that just some sort of glitch? I don't know, that's actually kind of weird. But here we go on the battle bus, and oh my goodness, it is 2500 meters away. This is gonna take a little bit, but luckily for you, we have the power of editing. And looking at Stealthy right here, I don't see any differences. So again, I don't know why the map looks different. I'm thinking it is just a glitch, because yeah, I don't see any differences over here at all. But yeah, guys, for this secret, we need to talk to Lara Croft. I showed you Lara Croft in one of my previous videos, but she just got an update in the recent update. So let's go up to her and talk and see what she has to offer us. Oh my gosh, wait, did we do something wrong? She doesn't have the secret item right now? Whoa, 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 hold on a second, guys. That's so weird. She's supposed to have a brand new item. Well, hold on, let's circle around back to that, because you may be able to get it in a different way, but now I'm not so sure. So first things first, this is actually a brand new bow, but oh my goodness, somebody is over here. He's just standing there, so I'm going to eliminate him quick just to make sure he doesn't bug us. That was kind of weird, but yeah, we found the makeshift bow, which is actually what we need for this. Oh yeah, and guys, I got some more secrets to show you after this weapon, so stay tuned. But yeah, I believe we first need to upgrade our bow to a mechanical bow, so we need like, I think I have three mechanical parts. We need one more. Let's launch wave over to the Der Burger truck, and then if we break this, we should have our final part, so sweet. Then we can craft the mechanical bow, obviously, and if we check inside of here, oh my goodness, no, it hasn't arrived quite yet. And what is he doing over there? He is literally making burgers. Well, I guess my info is a little bit off. Supposedly, the grappler bow is going to be sold by Lara Croft because it is now in the game, but I guess they're going to add it in like a new update around the corner. In fact, I'd probably expect it to be added next Tuesday, since they seem to be adding new items like every Tuesday after a recent update. Like, for example, we got the recycler last week. So that's how I think we're going to be getting that. Also, the splinter bow is in the files, which I'm not sure what special ability that has, but I mean, you can see that it's a pretty unique bow. I believe it's going to be used for a new LTM coming up in the near future, but I may talk about that more in a separate video. Now guys, it's also possible we could see some new mythic items in the near future, such as maybe the Storm King weapons coming into Fortnite. But yeah, the first new weapon is definitely going to be the grappler bow. But guys, I've got two more secrets to talk about in this video, and they are crazy. The first of which is a hidden dialogue that can be heard when you are driving cars around the map. Now again, this seems to be fairly rare. I'm not sure if there's any way to specifically cause it, but thanks to GhostOpsFN on Twitter, we can hear the audio that is played. So listen closely to this. Yeah, guys, that is really kind of creepy. Now, the current ideas that are going around as to what this is that it's Agent Jonesy saying, "I'm still out here." It's really difficult to hear, and that could be somebody else saying it. Like, we can't tell specifically if that's Jonesy, but as of right now, that is our best guess. So maybe we'll circle around back to that in another video and go more in depth with what that means. And then for the final secret, which is just kind of a funny one, it has to do with Peely. So this was pointed out by user, I'm not sure how you pronounce that, but that guy right there. there, and he noticed that each new Peely skin smiles less than the last. So obviously the first Peely has this wide smile, then the next one that was released was the Halloween style, and as you can see, he's just got a regular smile. Then when you get to Agent Peely, he's just got a flat face, no expression whatsoever, very stern. And then finally with the, I forget the exact name of this skin, but you can see that he has a full frown. So what happened to Peely over all this time that he keeps getting more of a frown? I don't know, it was just kind of a funny thing to take note of. But anyways, guys, that is gonna be it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, remember to subscribe and turn on notifications for more fun videos like this coming up soon. We got so many planned with the new update, and also check out some of my previous videos, such as going over the evolution of every mythic weapon in the game. But again, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you in the next one.